A candidate for city council was indicted by a grand jury today.
Eric Tunchez, who's running for District 3, is charged with aggravated promotion of prostitution. That's a felony, and if convicted, Tunchez could get between 2 and 20 years in prison. Now we're working to get more information about what led up to that charge.